What is up, liberators? So like it's like 10:45 at night, and probably wondering what the heck am I doing up so late working on the car. Tomorrow is the first race of, well, it's not really the first race, but it's the test and tune of the new season at Autocross, the stadium. So if you didn't already know, if you saw a previous video, I bought new wheels, I bought new tires for the car. Those are the things that I'm going to be racing tomorrow. So it's the night before, it's cooler, it's a lot cooler now. It's better to work on the car now than it is in the daytime where it's like the blaring hot sun. But the downside is that it's dark and, you know, light is a limited thing. So a couple things I need to do. One, I need to switch the rims and the tires. I'm gonna take off these stock ones, I'm gonna put on the RPF ones. And two, I need to clean out the car. Can't be so much crap in it. So it's kind of a good thing, because that car's a mess and it really, really does need to be cleaned out. So my first things first, taking off the rear tires. I gotta take off the spacers. We can put the RPF ones on, and this is technically gonna be the first time that the car will be fitted with the new wheels. We can see how it sits. I know it's not the most ideal time right now to see it because it's so dark, but it'll be a sneak peek, and then tomorrow we're gonna be able to see what it looks like in its most proper form. Okay, so I just did one side. If you remember from the previous time when I put the 5mm spacer on, it didn't quite clear. So I think I have a 3mm on the back now, so it should clear a little bit better. It might poke out, maybe not as much as I would have liked it to, but that's better than what it was doing the last time. So I got one side down, let's do the other. By the way, this is my old bike light. It's a Lumina. It's probably one of the best bike lights I've ever had. I am out of breath, but I did manage to do the two rears. There's one right there, one right there, one on the other side. Now we gotta do the front. Let's bring this rear end down and see if you can bring up the front. So, so stupid. This is what happens when you work on a car at nighttime and you don't have very good lighting. I'm gonna take the front wheels off, put the RPF ones on. We're gonna lower it. We're gonna see how it clears. And I only realize now that I have to try to bolt in an in-link. Damn it. That's okay. Ah, oh man, I'm so sweaty. See, it wouldn't take this long if I had to take off spacers, taking a lot longer than I need to. Now, this is the part where I'm gonna need somebody else's help, because in order for me to take off these spacers, somebody has to hold the brake. Otherwise, it's gonna rotate if I try to break the spacers loose. So let's take the wheels off first. I'm just gonna go take off the other side. Okay, so this is the part where I need a help from another hand. Her job is simple. Stay in the driver's seat and hold the brake. Think you can do that?
Hello. So, I'm in the car waiting for a signal to let me know when to press the brake. So, as I sit here while he, you know, cranks up his thing, he's right there. The brake. I'm so tired.
Dark. Turn on light. Light. There it is.
You want my light?
Huh? No, I have a light. It's over there.
No, I meant for your camera.
No, I'm okay. It's fine. Thank you. I'm just gonna put the two rims on, and I just want to see what it looks like already, because like it's I'm tired. Ta-da! Bring the car down. Let's torque down all of the lug nuts. We'll see how it looks like. So car is all set up. Lug nuts are torqued down. Now we test. Connect to the Bluetooth on my phone here and see how the fitment goes for the rear end. All right, mission accomplished. Car is on the ground. It looks like it clears. Here's a quick sneak peek. Dang, look at that. That is beautiful. Of course, this is not gonna drive at this height, but I'm happy with the way that it looks. Gotta look to see if there's anything touching and whatnot. Other than that, mission accomplished. I still gotta clean out the car. I'm not gonna vlog that because that's gonna be too boring. But I'll see you guys all tomorrow at the races. See you, Liberators!